warm winds took their toll. On her face that mighty wind begged mercy on their soul. That day will be remembered as judgment day for some. But the tale in the town of Henryville was built to kingdom come. Oh, the skies turned green and black. Oh, what's that rumbling sound? Like 100 mighty freight trains rolling through our town. Cars were smashed to kindling, cars are blown away. The hopes of all those town folk were shattered on that day. There was prayer in public school that day. The storm was drawing near. All who'd taken refuge there were huddled up in fear. The storm in all its fury left them no place else to hide. Brick and steel were not enough to quell that angry tide. Oh, the skies turned green and black. Oh, what's that rumbling sound? Like 100 mighty freight trains pulling through our town. Of all those town folk were murdered on that day. Grandma Emma, she was living there alone. We worried of the dangers she was facing on her own. So we packed the truck, headed south, wishing we could fly. Didn't know what we could do, but we knew we had to try. Oh, the town was flattened, buildings gone in that battered neighborhood. As we looked down Emma Street, one single building stood. The storm had done its damage, that's one thing that was clear. But when we got to Emma's door, she was rocking in her chair. Oh, the sky turned green and black. Oh, what's that rumbling sound? Like 100 mighty freight trains rolling through our town. Houses smashed like kindling, cars were blown away. The hopes of all those town folk were